Okay, that's what you mean about there actually being elemental damage and it mattering in this one. Beat an 18. Down. Well, I have to go around. Who on you? These will go down though. This monstrous fort keeps it shut. Ah, can't open it until all the monsters are killed. Got it. Lightning staff more. Generally like the lightning staff better. Ranger cap, roll distance up. Reason not to equip that. So let's go. Oh, you have the night blade. Night axe. So goes to you. Some help getting back from a missing blueprint. I knew I heard someone. Hey, your highnesses. Someone's stolen my blueprint for my pawsome armor. I need it back. The town cats around the city might have seen the thief. Ask him for me, will ya? No? Dog. Dog! Meow. I didn't steal anything. I'm just a soldier. I don't believe you. Soldier throws catnip at you. Monsters love catnip, in case you didn't know. I'm not a real soldier. Have fun with the monsters. Where do you think you're going, man? Get back here. I want to have a chat. Stop chasing me. It's too late. My boss Paw already has this blueprint. Go away. And feel my furry-some powder. Power. Yep, you're really scary, dude. Stay away. I have nothing. For real. And what's that on the ground, dude? Meow. Hideout's in. Meow, 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 meow. Over here, your highnesses. Take this note, Kit Kat. Help me decipher this. Meanwhile, thank you for your hard work. I can only find information at the Capitol Smithy. When you're ready, head there and call me up. We have actual mage gear. Mage armor, anyway. Eh, it's not too much above my level. What? I guess. Get your butt back up. A lot of the bosses make reappearances. Get Venture Blade. Does he only take damage from... Like, that's the first time I'd seen him take damage, and I'm pretty sure it's for walking across a spike. Got what? These two guys left? I want to use the spell. I've been trying to get to the cast. Okay. What are you? Ah, more levels in the ice staff. shortcut to the exit, and there we go. Find out what's wrong with the note. Holler if you're here. Okay, so the note's protected by a spell. I know a mage who can help us. He likes pouncing around Catface. Wrote a message to explain everything to him. Get a note in the message. Give those to him. Okay, let's clear out another cave. Am I supposed to get over to that? Whoops. He appears to have also killed himself on the... Oh, my... Second, you... are on top of that. See if that works a little better. Now you can see the name of the quest I'm on. Healing staff. All the enemies are defeated, and the chest is opened. What's in the chest? A ninja katana. Okay, so we're on the same general rules of there's only really so many types of items. You'll just level up. Are we gonna... Are the weapons going to be wholly down to fate, but the armor isn't? Your Meowjesties, how can I help you? Oh, the note has a spell that disguises the written words, eh? I can decode it. I just need a crystal found in the precluded cave. Level 20 dungeon. Okay, it does go down. I was gonna say, that was gonna be really rude if they made me walk across the traps. Chests are always gold by the looks of it. Down. Another level up. There's some optimization where, like, I could trigger that and then coax him across it. Okay. Dead. It's dead. It's a new knight armor. It's what the doggo has equipped, right? Yep. Okay. Got our crystal. Ah, and that opened chest. Ooh, Ice Mage hat. Point towards using the ice staff then. Got your crap. Brilliant, your Meowjesties. Give me a moment to decode this note. And decoding complete. Here are your Meowjesties. Oh, here, take this as well. I have no use for it. We're to give the note back to Kit later. Farewell. one's down, and another one's down. What are you? Do you want to upgrade your magic? Yes, please. Finish the health of your allies, and let's get a stronger fire spell. Okay, so gotta go here to one of these to upgrade magic, gotta go to Kit to upgrade armor. Is anyone gonna upgrade my weapons, or are they really just down to fate? Can't go at you. Can't talk to you. Okay.